guys. My name's Amanda and I am Miasa Art and Plants. I'm making a video on how I converted this cabinet or hutch cabinet into what you see here, which is a paludarium for all of my special plant babies. So I'm going to do it in steps. So each step that I took while I was making this, I'll detail. I think that's probably the best way to format the video. But yes, so let's get started with the materials that you'll need. And then I'll just go step by step from there. To the back wall, and that's the first layer of expanding foam. Okay, so this is where we're at with the cabinets so far. So this is done, this bit here is done, this down here is still needing to be done. So the difference by doing that, it makes it rougher, it takes off the smooth surface, so when you put the silicone on it, it can grip better. So I have done some little areas where little plants can go. There's one right up there, there's another little guy there, one there, 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 and obviously I've got more to do down the bottom here, but this is literally so slow. This is what I do, that's it. So this whole thing is just that coming off. That's how I get kind of a rocky texture, and the rougher it is, the better the silicone will be able to stick to it. So I just find this is the easiest way. Kills my fingers. Anyways, that's where we're at so far. Okay, so I forgot to record when I was doing this section, so I'll make sure I do with the next part of it, but I've done one lot. So you put black silicone down, you know, make sure it's like a aquarium safe, and then I put a mix of coco coir, sphagnum moss and some activated charcoal, and then you just squish it onto the silicone and then wait for it to dry. So that's where this is at. I'll make sure I record when I'm doing these bits. Alright, so I haven't actually really videoed most of this because, you know, it's a lot. So I've got hoses in there that I've siliconed in, and I've siliconed the top so it doesn't get water damage, and the hose comes out there, comes down here, and this is where the pump and everything's going to be sitting in there. So I've started doing the silicone and dirt. And there's a lot to do. I'm going through a lot of silicone. Okay, so we've got all of the silicone and dirt on there, and this is just a quick seeing it all together. So the next step, I'm gonna do a wet run and make sure that everything is good, and these edges I'm gonna fill in when I put it in place, and it'll be done in a way that I can pull it all apart again if I need to, which is the whole reason I've done it like this. But yeah, it's looking pretty cool. So that's the tank. The water's gonna be sitting in there. The larger plants are gonna be in this. And then we'll go up here. So I've got a lot of little planters everywhere to put more hanging type plants up the top. This is a waterfall. So the water will run down there and into that and then flow over that into the tank. So, we're looking pretty good. Still a lot of work to go though.